This is the web swinging from Spider-Man Lotus. Recently, the VFX crew quit the fan film because of the controversy surrounding it, but they posted a video on YouTube talking about their experience on it, how they did the VFX work, and actually a clip from the film. And this looks phenomenal. In my opinion, this is better web swinging than any of the MCU Spider-Man films. The movement is very dynamic and fluid, and it's hard to believe that this great VFX came from a fan film, not a big budget movie.